Growing up was difficult for someone like me. I was made to feel odd and freakish by the other kids in my neighborhood. Episcopalian thugs, mostly. Every Sunday on my way to church, they would make fun of my voice,